YouTube's AI-based algorithm meant to take down videos violating the platform's policies removed several videos of robot fighting after wrongly mistaking them for animal cruelty in cockfighting. With the massive volume of videos on our site, sometimes we make the wrong call, YouTube said. It further clarified that the platform does not have any policies that prohibit robots fighting videos. Subscribe to the channel for more news.